What's up, guys? It's Kumasi, and welcome back to part 13 of the Andromeda series. We're going to be continuing on the main campaign questline now, and we're not going to do any more side missions until we complete the game. So we're off to hunt down the Archon, and we got to speak to this dude right here.
Kid transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to? Should give us a fix on the Archon ship.
Right.
It's not like there's much writing on this. Just our best chance to find Meridian.
Pressure. I like that. Luckily, no matter where you go in the universe, physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off. Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.
Alright, I guess we're heading off to a new system. The Tafino system. Oh shit, look at my Nomad. It's all chromed out in gold.
Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep a stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Archon's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's... Arc Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Solarian Arc. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
Alright, let's scan this bitch. Got a docking bay. Oh, shit's about to go down. Alright, I gotta change my weapons. I'm gonna get rid of this assault rifle. It's nice, but I got a new shotty I wanna try out. I think it'll go better with my skills. So let's select that, see if we got any mods for it. We got shotgun quick receiver, 40 plus 44% shotgun penetration damage. Oh, that sounds nasty. Oh, look at that knife, 13% melee. And then we got the 10% melee. I think I'm going to go with this penetration. That just sounds nasty. Oh, we can put two mods. Okay, so I'm gonna throw on a second mod. And it's going to be that 13% melee damage. That's pretty nasty. What about for the pistol? We got no mods for that. Okay.
Is it true? We found the Solarian Arc?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
Right up until we steal it.
The Archon isn't to be trifled with. He has no regard for the sanctity of life, not as we know it. Be confident, Ryder, but be cautious.
I understand. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Solarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketchup through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Solarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. The Archon's capable of anything.
If he's done anything to those Solarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.
Alright, let's go ape shit. I can't wait to get inside there. Try out this new shoddy. Yo, the shoddy is what you use when you wanna just like... when you wanna Swiss cheese a motherfucker. Alright, let's do this. Taking all this.
Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ked ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Arc Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
When has that ever stopped you, Sam?
Never. It was a cryptography key associated with Solarian intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Arc Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
No mystery there.
Alright, we gotta locate the Pathfinder. Solarian
Override
Pathfinder.
Bulkhead door.
Let's do this. This is gonna be sick.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some tech infrastructure has been added, but the arc systems are...
My Spider-Man jumps.
So it's flight.
Yo, I gotta play basketball with these kind of jumps, man.
What are you thinking of?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole arc with us.
Alright, we're almost there.
Definition of
my blinker is going crazy.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
Alright, I gotta scan some shit. Alright, is that him? Don't tell me he's
this
dead.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
Okay, let's check it out.
What did their record say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
Aw, damn, that's crazy. Alright, plan B.
Well, without their captain here to explain, we need a new plan.
This may be a false lead. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this, really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity.
Alright, I gotta scan that guy again. I already scanned him. Alright, oh, maybe this one over here.
This Solarian shows no vital signs.
Alright, all these dudes are dead. Let's see this medical terminal. Maybe we can get some information.
The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them.
So where the fuck is the Pathfinder?
Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Alright, so let's locate the dead Solarian stasis pod. Should be right over here.
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
How convenient.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ked showed up.
The Solarian captain was too worried.
I think it's this one. It's gotta be this one, right? Nope, it's not that one. Maybe it's this one. One of these gotta be it.
This isn't Jex. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod.
Alright. I was about to tell you to shut up, Sam.
Inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there. Take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Sara Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Arc.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
We're the rescue party. We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Alright, is this gonna be a stealth mission? Because I don't want to do stealth. I want to just light shit up.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet and they'll never notice.
Okay, so it is gonna be a... light them up. I mean, I had no choice. I didn't try to get noticed just now. Let me switch out. Let me get my shotty.
Right into that one.
It's about to go down. Oh yeah, this is crazy.
I don't want them to have the high ground.
This is sick. This shotgun is crazy.
More of them coming in upstairs.
All right, they're up here. I see you.
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
Oh man, it's really short range, this thing. Which is to be expected. I gotta get up in your face. I gotta finish this dude. I thought he was dead. There's a chosen hiding over here. Get the fuck out of here.
So much for sneaking in.
Alright, I got hurt a lot though. I gotta get used to this.
I may be able to analyze their systems.
Alright, Sam's got some intel for us, so let's head over here and try to see what we're working with. But first, let's loot the place.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible, only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Alright, so we gotta get in his room,
Ryder,
swipe that shit, and
on the Ark.
Deuce.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's
Ryder,
move.
If you access the terminal, I can override the door.
And all I've ever
I'm trying
done.
To access the door, Sam.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
Waiting for
sorry,
you, man.
We can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Wait, I can't.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too,
no,
Pathfinder.
Don't leave us.
Okay,
where are you guys going?
Relic. Still got a lead on
don't
it.
Leave us.
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber.
All right, screw you guys. I didn't need your help anyway.
Three of us against a whole ship full of Ket?
Four of us. I count double.
Can we go through this door? Yes, we can. Look like it's only a few meters up ahead. I want to make sure I'm fully loaded.
Who try to sneak onto their ship.
Also make sure I loot the room. Alright, I think that's it. So let's keep it moving. And what's through door number one? A shit ton of enemies. Alright, let's light them up.
Good.
Let's fuck everything
here
up.
We go. Keep your head down and push forward. Here we go. Keep your head down and push forward.
Whoa, they took my shields off quick.
The exit is on the far.
These guys are pretty good.
There's a lot of head between us.
I gotta take cover.
This will get worse before it gets better.
Dropship?
Alright, I gotta look
How
for some health.
Fair?
I see ammo
the
over there, but I don't see any health.
We've got cats.
Wanna let my health regen a little bit? Alright, looks like that's all that's gonna regen.
Watch out for those bastards up top.
Alright, they keep coming. They don't stop coming.
So when do we get our dropship? Guys, we are supposed to be the cavalry.
Alright, there's no cover here. This is not good. I need to find a place with good cover. Oh, man.
Hey, you. That all you got?
Alright, I think this is a good area to start getting them, shooting them from. They got a lot of shields, man. Alright, and this guy, alright, I gotta get him. He's been having freebies. Okay, he wants to stealth. Get him, Drac, get him! Get the fuck out of here. I love Drac, he's so sick. So sick with it. Gotta reload. That was close. I don't think there's any enemies over here. Could take cover for a little bit. Alright, let's shoot this guy. Alright, he's stealth. Alright, I'm gonna go around from the other side. Alright, we gotta focus fire. What's the best way to take these guys out? Just like that. Alright, this is, I thought that was a turret. Alright, he's done.
We got them! That was the last one!
Good. Let's get the hell out of here. Sam?
You're still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was.
Oh, there's some health right here I could have taken.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah. Had a little altercation. And you?
Alright, guys.
Still looking for our people. Break out.
I think we're almost there. We're closing in on the Archons.
That walkway up there might get us out.
Alright, Ryder. I believe in you. You're the real hero. I know you didn't expect to be in this role. Oh man, did he just escape?
That's the Solarian stasis pod he was looking at.
Okay, I don't know if that was a Solarian or a Ket. I couldn't really identify it from behind.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Solarians?
I think they turned them into Ket. Alright, guys. We're getting closer. I'm feeling the adrenaline coursing through my veins right now. I know shit is about to go down.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
They're all pointed at the Solarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
I think, judging from the looks at all this ammo around, I'm pretty sure, and there's health. I think you guys already know what's going to happen, right? I got a feeling about what's gonna happen. Yep.
No way, that's an accident.
Alright, we're trapped.
Look sharp.
And there's some Ket. Alright, this must be the warm-up.
It's an ambush!
Yep.
Those tricky bastards! Get ready!
Well, that was kind of predictable. Alright, let's see how many we can take out and... Well, let's see if I can take them out and preserve my health, because that's the most important thing.
They locked us in!
Then we give them a fight!
Alright, I wonder if I can just camp out here and blast them as soon as they open the door. Oh, I don't think so. They're gonna come from different locations.
Damn, things are everywhere.
Sam, anything you can do?
Provide encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
He says the only thing you can do right now is provide encouragement.
This is looking ugly. We're in
Thanks,
trouble
Sam.
Here.
Can't hold out much longer.
Ryder, we're here.
Whoa.
We got your back. It's a Solarian.
Right.
Up top.
That There's thing just took
Sam.
Four shoddy
Ryder.
Shots in a row.
We'll take whatever help you can give. We'll provide overwatch. Take them out.
Whoa. Alright, I'm trying to preserve my health because I know what's coming after this.
Captain Hager, we need suppressing fire near 11 o'clock.
I'm on it.
Those anointed do so much damage because of that, like, machine. Get him, Drac! Get him, Drac!
Not a bad shot for a history teacher.
Oh my god. Did you guys see that?
It's working. The Solarians are making a dent.
Just keep it up, guys! Give them everything you've got!
Seldon's been hit.
Cover his position!
Alright, who's, Alright, Solarians are helping us out right now. There's an enemy over here somewhere. I can't locate him, though. Is he over here? I think he's here. Whoa! He had that machine gun ready for me. Alright, I need Drac. Get him, Drac!
Ryder, we need to pull out! We have wounded! Go! We can take it from here! You saved our ass!
Oh shit, I saw that thing! Dude, the stealth in this game is on another level. They did it so well, I think. Oh man. Got to reload. Is this a boss? Oh, it's a mini boss. Oh shit, I know what's gonna happen. Alright, we gotta take out some of these smaller guys first. Alright, these guys are light work. Alright, we gotta take out this thing now. Whoa! Alright, that took all my shields. I'm on fire. That hurt. Alright, we got more light enemies over here. Actually... Oh man, he passes invulnerability stage. I can let her take out him. Me and Drac will take this shit out. I got no range with this right now. I think I need to use the pistol. Because I can't get too close. Whoa! Alright, I think it's time for the shoddy. As soon as that orb comes around. Oh.
close. Break his team hadn't come by.
I suppose we owe him one.
Yeah. Now where's the way out?
I have located a new so that was the warm-up chamber.
And the Archon's chamber is here, so that means he's probably... Actually, I don't think he's gonna be here. I think we're gonna get, I think we're gonna get caught by one of his minions. Like a mini-boss. Because the Archon has to be the last boss, right? And I don't think we're that far in the game yet, so... Let's just see what happens next.
Over here.
Reika, what's happening?
Seldon's wounds are fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
Alright, let's try to open this door.
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
Alright, let's do this. We're about to go into the Archon's chambers. But that's all for this episode. So you guys, we're going to end it here. I'll check back for the next part. And we're going to actually take out the Archon in the next part. But until next time, guys. Peace!